Come on, this packaging is absolutely beautiful, which is why I picked this up, but I accidentally found my new absolute favorite blotted lipstick formula. I am so consistently impressed with K-Beauty, and I can't wait to talk about more K-Beauty on my channel this year, so if you're into that, stay tuned for more.